Central Daylight Time.
8:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
Oh my God.
Top of radar and automated rain gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 2 inches of rain have already fallen in 1 hour. This rainfall will lead to excessive water runoff and cause flash flooding. Low-lying areas are most vulnerable to rapidly rising water. Some low water crossings may flood and become impassable. Some locations that will experience flooding include Dallas, University Park, and Highland Park. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 inch are possible in the warned area. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage areas and low-lying spots. The current time is 5:33 p.m. Central.
Well, I was stupid too. This, do you know why they go off?
The voice.
Because I went up to the tower 7.